What's going on again, sluts? And do not be offended because slut stands for sexy ladies under the sun. My name is Max, otherwise known as Doing It For Her, or if you want to shorten that shit up, you can call me D-I-F-H. And I'm coming at you with another Black Ops 2 gameplay commentary little clip thing. I go on a streak here. I think I go like 17-3 or 4. Something like that. 16-3. I don't know. But I start off right here by owning some asshole on the hardpoint capture. So what I want to talk to you about today is this game really benefits rushers big time. So yeah, I know a lot of people that hate camping. Oh my god, I'm sitting in this corner right now. I bet that pisses some of you off. So this game is for rushers big time. It really, really puts the defensive player or the camper at a disadvantage at times. And I'll explain why. So if you're on the fence about getting this game, or if you have to wait till Christmas to get it, like I know a lot of people have to do because you can't get it ASAP, which that's understandable. If you don't like camping or you don't like defensive play, then this is also going to be your game. As you see, I'm using the MSMC SMG with laser sight and suppressor again, just like I did in my last video. I fucking love this thing. But all I'm doing right here is kind of like sitting in this corner waiting for them to spawn, because there's a big spawn trap over here on this map for hardpoint. But every map in this game just feels small as shit, like a fat guy in an elevator. That's the best way I can put it. And see, this is what I'm talking about. They just spawn back and forth here. You can get a good spot, you can just pop them all off and dominate score streaks like I'm about to do right here. I think I drop a quad, and I missed completely with the Hellfire missile because I kill everybody with the lightning strike. But every map in this game feels small as shit. There's like a counter to everything. There's head glitches everywhere in this game. Like, I don't think there was anywhere near as this many as there was in Black Ops 1, but there's head glitches everywhere, but there's a counter to every single one. This just benefits the rusher. There's like 18 different openings to everything. Like at the top of that ship up there, there's like a spot where you can camp out and sit around and play defensive, but then there's like four ways to get up there and get hit from each side. You can't really win that much if you're a defensive player. I mean, certain maps do benefit the defensive player, but this map is mainly for rushers, and I just wanted to bring that to you guys today and show you this little clip of me trying to camp a little bit, but also rushing at the same time. So this game benefits rushers. I think a lot of you guys would like that. I thought I'd share it with you. So pick this game up, and I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys next time.